Harley, take him down.
Well, you heard the bat. Time to show this chunk of cosmic rock how bad we can be.
Hey, I'll see you girls later. Lori and I's gonna go catch a movie. Don't wait up.
Who would have thought Lori'd get over your dad's coaster cackle?
Yeah, and who thought Sienna'd get over Jackson's... well, everything.
Hey, we have the house to ourselves.
You're right. No dad, no annoying brother. We could do anything. Pick Steven, pick Steven, pick Steven!
Whatever your vibe.
Tacos.
Definitely tacos.
Find it in the all-new, all-hybrid Camry. Toyota, let's go places.
Hello, everyone. Andrew here for SRG Productions Game here. My video was supposed to be originally uploaded on August 6th, but the library stopped me. So that's why I had to film at Toyota USA to show you the intro. So anyway, I'm standing next to the all-hybrid Camry, right, that Toyota, the Beat Camry B6 owner should know that change.org is the only website to go to help reverse the all-hybrid effect and restore the B6 and the pure gasoline option to this Camry. If you want to do that, just go to change.org, that's Toyota Camry B6, on the link below. So, visit change.org and search up Toyota Camry B6 and help us restore the B6 engine into the all-hybrid Camry. Look what I'm pointing at, right here. Excuse me. I'm just showing you the all-hybrid Camry. We can get a front view of this. Right there. This is why the B6 has to be put back in Camry. So, it's time to wrap up Lego DC1s. And then we can figure out what to do next. And also, Bad Toto B18 comes out later this August. So here's our intro, featuring Nobody by Soyeon. And the commercial you just saw was a nod to my Camry commercial featuring my stars, Emily Austin, and of course, Bill Ray stars. So here's my SOT Productions gaming intro, featuring Nobody by Soyeon.
Ready? I never met nobody like you.
Lois Lane here, reporting live from the streets of Metropolis. As the villains of Earth lend their help and powers to our heroes, let's hope their usual mischief and mayhem doesn't ultimately impede the Justice League in their pursuit of Darkseid. If Darkseid succeeds in extracting and acquiring the equation, it's game over for Earth and probably the whole universe. The world holds its breath and waits.
Off air, Lois. Hey, if this really is the end of the world, do you think Perry would give me a raise for the last week on Earth?
Worth a shot, Jimmy. You got nothing to lose.
Okay, now what?
I can use this to reverse the energy and send Apocalypse back, but only once we have the rookie.
Lex, I never knew you cared.
We'll need to act quickly, before Darkseid gets what he wants.
We should split up. No point in all of us looking in the same place.
First one to find the rookie gets a cookie.
Sorry, force of habit.
Looks like we've found him.
We win the cookie!
Yeah. Rookie.
Soon, we will have extracted the last element of the equation, my lord.
Excellent. Then untold power will belong to me.
The Earthlings are attacking! Hey.
Let them come.
Help.
None can stop me.
Oh, really? I don't believe we've met.
Desaad, who is this insect?
I am Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mastermind of this or any other Earth. And you have an associate of mine.
The universe shall belong to me.
Hurry! You need to free me.
We're just in time. A mysterious friend is in that chamber up ahead.
We'll need to deactivate it somehow, but it's not gonna be easy.
Oh, how correct you are. This won't be easy. Far from it, in fact. Let me introduce you to one of my latest inventions.
About us destroying his little toy. Let's see if we can rebuild it into something useful.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. I shall take it nonetheless.
Ugh! It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try.
Thank you.
down one to go.
You're not going anywhere, you unworthy creatures! Nothing shall stand in the way of the universe's righteous new ruler!
Here we go again.
Wonderful news! You fools will be the first to experience the prototype of my new, even more powerful weapon!
Oh, lucky us!
It might be more powerful, but I'm willing to bet it's still not indestructible. Let's look for another weakness we can use.
Of yours are the biggest jokes I've ever seen! You'll pay for this!
Let's find a way to reach him before he attacks again.
A wonderful find. It really melts your heart. Well, not in my case. Wow, he's faster than he looks. Let's see if there's a way to free our friend from here.
Once again, you disappoint me, Desai.
I'm free!
I will deal with you later. Or not. I have uninvited guests to attend to.
Bring it on, Darkseid! There can be only one true criminal mastermind!
So be it, Mr. Uthor. So be it. The time of my victory is close at hand. I had considered showing you a small amount of mercy, but no longer. Enough, Dave. This is the end for you.
Why do I get the feeling that direct attacks aren't going to work on this guy?
Agreed. need to build something that can disable that contraption. Mr. Lantern!
I might be able to create a construct that'll take him down. But I'll need to focus my lantern energy to do it.
I said suggestions, not strange ramblings. Whatever it is you're thinking of, just do it!
The universe will be mine. There is nothing you can do to prevent that. I cannot be defeated.
That did the trick. Now to attack while we've got the chance.
My lord, the last piece has been extracted.
Oh, yes. Yes. Of course. It's so simple. I understand everything.
He has it.
The entire universe will fall.
My diary was empty anyway.
Lantern, stop gawking and grab the rookie! Right, good luck.
And he's gone. Why do we trust this guy?
I may not like superpowers or heroes, but they have their uses. Never underestimate Lex Luthor.
Insignificant spat.
Harley, take him down.
Well, you heard the bat. Time to show this chunk of cosmic rock how bad we can be.
You're really finished now. The anti-life equation is finally mine. Mine.
No way you're getting past us.
Yes! Come, my parademons! Serve your master, Darkseid! Destroy the who would dare stand in his path!
All shall bow for Darkseid.
Can't stay here for much longer. Those are taxes.
Where am I? Oh, my. Lex wasn't exaggerating when he said the situation was dire.
Good to see you, Grotty. Think you can help us out against Darkseid? Maybe throw a barrel at him or something?
My powers won't be of much use against Darkseid, but his weak-minded minion might prove to be of use.
I must obey Grodd. Obey!
Decide, you fool! What are you doing?
Good work! Maybe we can use the parts from the ship to build something to fight Darkseid.
Why does this feel like a bad idea?
Well, we ain't exactly overflowing with good ones at the moment.
What manner of inexplicable offense is this? I can feel my powers continuing to grow.
keep moving. Perhaps his own attacks will be his undoing.
If there's one thing he can't beat us at, it's speed.
The failure to stop him will be the first offended. So, it is finally time to face this so-called threat.
Ah, the fabled Tath Adam. Have you come to challenge me?
No, I have come to defeat you.
Ah, I sincerely doubt that. Ah, take this!
Side is indeed powerful. However, our forces combined may be enough to halt his progress.
Okay, let's get to work.
Here goes nothing!
You annoying little... I'll make you regret that!
Finally, I shall show you what true power is! The power of fear!
Your pure cosmic force will master my magic-like equation, Sinestro. The Lanterns have never been able to match my power. Why should I be any different?
The greater the power, the greater the fear of losing it, Darkseid! You will see.
This is all getting a little intense, isn't it?
Sinestro, what you said about fear, is there any way we can use it to turn Darkseid's power against him?
There is always a way. Once I can focus my ring's energy, I will create the distraction we need.
Our time wisely. Let's look around for an advantage.
I think we might actually have a chance.
Let's stay on the attack. There must be something else around here we can use.
I got it. I harmed you. Take this and that. Enjoy.
Not quite. I think our friend here isn't from our universe.
What?
Rookie turned up just before the crime syndicate, which makes me think our super powerful stranger is from Earth 3. When Rookie absorbed the Mother Box power, it was altered by their Earth 3 makeup.
So it's turning them good? How do you know this?
World's greatest detective.
I guarantee that. What a hideous corruption. Must resist. Earth's doom. What was I thinking? That looks lovely. Can I play? Can I still be your leader? Get off.
I want a kiss.
Well, I didn't expect that.
This piece might not last, but it's worth a shot.
I do hope you stay for tea.
Time to go. Luthor, are you there? Darkseid is neutralized. Bring us back and then send this planet to the other side of the galaxy.
people of Metropolis and Earth, I, Lex Luthor, have rid you of Darkseid and his fire planet. In payment for my services as Earth's protector, I shall only demand a title of, say, Emperor. Oh dear, you're forgetting. All your favorite heroes are gone.
That is the only way to try.
Hey there. I was just telling the crowd here of the noble sacrifice you made.
No, he wasn't. Lex.
Are you going to come quietly?
You're arresting me?
You're an escaped criminal, remember?
Well, what about the Rookie?
Rookie played a big hand in saving the planet, then didn't deliberately leave us marooned halfway across the galaxy.
Rookie engaged in criminal activities. Like a pro.
And that's it. You don't get a chance to make a better choice, Batman?
That's right.
We need to be better than that. You could join us and help make a real difference.
Or you could...
Yes, you could join us and have a lot more fun.
This is hard.
We're gonna make this cherry choose. Since cherry guys were bad, and we could be part of a gang, I would kill them if we didn't.
That's over. All right, that's all we have. Thank you all for watching LEGO DC Super Ones, and we'll see you next time for Batman Telltale Beast 18 on the day that Wizard of Oz turns 85. And we'll see you then. Right immediately on the Hamilton. So we're gonna join the Hamilton.
So Lex, as you can't be trusted at all, maybe we should ask the Rookie to be our new boss.
That's right.
I suggest we talk about this back at the base.
And here goes the Rookie.
Disappear, Cecil.
I hate it when I'm right.
Look out! Now